I've been like this since the day old. Watch me hold you down. My jeans ain't getting no tighter. My competition spotlight ain't getting no tighter.
Y'all, you're checking out illvibes.com. I'm your old pal Laws. Nice to meet you. One. Biggest star coming from the island since Gilligan. Imprisoned murderer who only wants to kill again. Laws is a he's a good rapper. Picks really good beats. And beyond that, what else do you need to know, right? You know what I'm saying? Like, I care about my music and I'm gonna give y'all good music. And you know, that's pretty much it. Waist up, bury you alive on that Biggie and Pac shit. Forget this backpack, just give me the Glock, kid. The day I got signed to Asylum Warner Brothers was kind of like a culmination of a lot of negotiation. So I didn't just like, hey, we got a contract, hey, brother. We were working at it for a while, and the day that all the paperwork was done and everyone was happy, that was a good day. I was at work, and I had a good idea of what was going on, so I was kind of ready for it. It wasn't like a big shocker when it came, you know what I'm saying? It was a lot of work to get this. I met J.U.S.T.I.C.E. because I used to be a battle MC in the Tampa Bay area, and my reputation spread a hell of a lot from all the hours I put in doing that, and J.U.S.T.I.C.E. heard about me, and they picked me up, you know what I'm saying? We started working together, and the rest is history with that. Me personally, I like to write by myself. I don't like to be in a studio with 15 people around me. I like to be in my right here, actually, a little workspace. This is my spot. You know what I'm saying? So I like to be here. And sometimes email's good. Also, sometimes it's bad though, because there's a few records that are created better when everyone's in the studio together making music together. You know, like the producer doing his thing, and I'm writing, and it's all organic. Those kind of songs are important too, but I really prefer working on my lonesome. Aww. But you know, girlfriend of mine, if you're doing that right. Well, my love with electronic music started a long time ago, and my main problem with rap techno fusion is a lot of the rappers who rap over dance and techno beats suck, and they get so caught up in the flow that they don't want to worry about the content because they're lazy. And I said, what if I do what I do, which is packed with content and still try and use my double time flow or whatever flow I happen to be using at the moment for these fast house and techno beats? And I don't mean like rap with some keyboard techno stock sounds, I mean an actual track. So I kind of tested myself, and on the first mixtape I rocked some songs from J.U.S.T.I.C.E., which is one of my favorite groups from France. Response was good, so I looked up Miami Horror. Actually, Dion Primo put me out to Miami Horror. And he's the one who came up with the idea for Machik. Machik was really Dion Primo's like record, and I kind of hopped on it. And as far as Calvin Harris, that was Rook from J.U.S.T.I.C.E., and he put me on to Calvin. I'm basically open to any kind of music, and if I feel like I can add something, if I can add something musically to it, I'll do it regardless of what genre it is. You know, dance, rock, metal, you know, hip hop. As long as it's dope, that's all I get. If it's ill, I don't care what it is. Ill vibes. I think the next thing I'm gonna be doing is gonna be my dedication to Paul McCartney, which I think is the first true fusion of rap and some classic rock and roll, adult contemporary. You know what I'm saying? Good grassroots rock from the 70s. That's coming out in a couple months. I want to do more rock music. I'm a big fan of rock music. Not a fan of rap / rock music. I think it's garbage. I think it's really garbage. I think it's time that we really just man up and make a heavy-ass rock track and just put some rhymes to it. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, man. Let's do this for real. Like, I don't know, stop. Man, I'm going to do my own thing, man. Just get it. All I'm saying is whatever I do, it's going to be a nice fusion. It's not going to feel contrived. It's going to feel like something genuine because I respect the fans of these other musics, and I don't want to make them feel embarrassed to listen to what I'm doing. So, I got you. Minimum is finished. Oh, probably because my attitude is vintage and these futuristic youngins cannot keep up with my pimping. I'm trying to renovate and improve the Laws pad. Laying down some carpet, that wall-to-wall shag. I want it all. I want a ball. Put some dubs on my hatchback. Give these rap fans a little flashback of some real rhyming. I think the funniest moment on my journey to fame was I was in LA at the House of Blues, and there was a dude who came up to me, and he was basically like, he was a big fan of the music. He asked me to sign a CD, and then he asked me if I wanted to use his girlfriend in the night, no Borat. You know what I'm saying? And I respectfully declined and continued my way through the crowd, hitting up 457. That was my first taste of insanity on the road. So yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty wild, though. Hope you guys have a good life together. A house down in Tampa. These newscasters saying my dirty laundry filling up hampers. I keep filling up stanzas with fingers. Favorite peers in the game, man. Let's see. I'm a fan of Jay Electronica, Drake. I like J. Cole's rhymes a lot. I like Pac Div. I like Chuck English and Mikey. Cool Kids. I love their beats. You know, those are the new guys that I like. Yeah, those are the guys that I like. If I didn't name anybody, either I haven't heard you yet, or I'm not just really, you know, I haven't read enough to be a fan. You know what I'm saying? So those are the guys I can say I listen to on a regular basis that really inspire me and push me to write better rhymes. So thank you guys for that. Well, throw me the Nobel. I'm still swinging, I ain't hear no bells. I'm so ill, but I have no patience. Waiting is aggravating. I'm trying to have him saying this. That's a cool beat. Just call me Mike and put my last name on ice like Yamaguchi. Give me the crown that'll make clowns forever kneel. The one thinking that it ends with my record deal. And do you say these things for fun? I'm riding round, windows down, playing we've only just begun. You can see I'm cold, I don't do no Neo soul, but I've got the soul of Neo, homie, I'm the one. Heart of a lion, mind of a lawyer. I'm hitting like I'm Hoya with a kitchen full of Goya. Yeah, bruh, I'm really mad at now, but the next time you see me, you pay and then they pat you down. I found a dope beat, I let it air out. I shaved the goatee and grew my hair out. And now I steal your princess like King Cooper. I don't got a rich daddy, but my 16 super. Illvibes.com, peace and love. One.